And as perhaps was the plan, it seems to be adding to Jayalalitha's popularity. Amma's kitchens are completely run by women's self-help groups. Members are paid 300 rupees a day. Encouraged by the response in Chennai, the state government is planning to expand the scheme across Tamil Nadu. And there are hopes the canteens will also expand their menu.
அடுத்த தேர்தலில் கண்டிப்பாக இதுவும் ஒரு சக்சஸ்ஃபுல்